a black person has every right to feel that way. I think if you're white and you're saying that, I'm gonna say try again. But black folks not wanting to watch any portrayal of harm being done and violence against black folks from white people or in any capacity, I completely understand that, and I think that's completely valid. I personally, I would send out, I think Janelle already has, sent out a trigger warning for the movie, and that there is a lot to face. But I do want to also say that in that it's a genre bending movie, and there is like an entire act of kind of relief, which I think is like a really cool, if you want to look at it from my whatever perspective, that's kind of the mind of black folks, right? It's like being black isn't hard. It's the way that white people treat us that's hard. And I think you get to also see that in the movie, and you get to experience joy as well. It's a complexity of emotions. But if one doesn't want to experience that, then yeah, that's okay.